trust you now. Even right now, my situation is turning around. Even right now, my situation is shifting for better.
Yeah.
I look at you because you're turning it around for me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody say it. Touch your neighbor and say, just say it.
Just say it.
Just say it.
Just say it.
If you say it, it's going to respond. All you got to do is just say it. Come on, clap your hands for the word of the Lord today.
Just say it.
Hallelujah. You just got to learn how to open your mouth. You got to learn how to open your mouth. And see, let me tell you this. Like I told you before. The first time you say it. It sounds kind of awkward because you haven't been saying it. I need somebody to say, Lord,
bless me
with more money,
than I've ever had.
Yes, I gotta get you to learn how to say it. But sometimes you feel funny saying, Lord, bless me with more money than I ever had. I need somebody to get up in the morning and say, Lord, just bless me with some new money. You got to put it in the atmosphere.
And it is so. Thank you.
You got to look, I want you to wake up in the morning tomorrow and start putting stuff in the atmosphere. Just start putting it in the atmosphere.
Yes, Lord.
New customers.
Yes, sir.
Your mouth in the morning on your box and say, new house. I said, I don't care if you wake up on a box, that U-Haul box, y'all know that big U-Haul box. I don't care if you wake up on a box, wake up tomorrow morning and say, new house. And what I'm trying to tell you is, new house got to wake up.
Say it again, sir. Say it again, sir.
The new house won't pay in the kitchen. The new house got to pay a kitchen back. Stop putting it in the atmosphere. Open up your mouth. And start calling those things that are not.
That's
all they were. Use your call to call for what you need.
for.
And tell God what you want. Whatever you want, open your mouth and tell God what you want.
If you heard this message today, if you really heard this message, we are about to see signs and wonders in your life.
I believe it. I believe it. Thank you.
I got to say what I just heard the Holy Ghost say. The Holy Ghost just said that if you heard this word today, the Ark of the Covenant is leaving Obed-Edom's house, and it's on its way to your house.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, yes. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.